Hi, we're group number AG49 and we are working on a vending machine which can be used for the issuance of indoor sports equipment as well as for the storage of hostel keys. And this is the app through which the vending machine can be accessed, but first we need to connect it to Bluetooth. So the app has been connected. Now we'll enter one of the usernames, which is Atish, and the password for Atish is 17001. So all the equipments along with the ratings are visible here. So we can issue any of these equipments by clicking on them, and the equipments that have already been issued are marked as unavailable here. And also at the bottom of this page, we have this option for issuing and returning of hostel keys, and we can also change our password here. So this is one of the shelves where the TT rackets is being stored. As you can see, it is locked by default. But whenever someone logs in through the app and presses the key for this shelf, the lock opens up. So as we can see, it's open now, and now you can grab this table tennis racket from here and then close it back. And now this is the key shelf, and we are showing its internal working. As you can see, the shelf is divided into 12 compartments on each of the three levels, and each of these compartments has been assigned a room number, and the key for that room number is stored in these compartments. And whenever a student who lives in a certain room number enters his username and password and tries to retrieve his key, the compartment that has been assigned to his room rotates forward in front of this electromagnet shelf, and then the electromagnet is raised to a certain height. Then the magnet moves forward with the help of this motor and attracts the key, and then it drops it back onto the counter.